Hi, I'm Oscar van Deventer, and this is the Dominumbers puzzle. Dominumbers is an evolution of the E-Ink puzzle and the Pentomyes puzzle. And you may remember, for the E-Ink puzzle, the object was to make the number zero by placing all these magnets. And as you can see, depending on where you place a piece, the color of the magnetic e-ink changes. So and for Pentomyes, instead of the Tetris pieces, I used Pentominoes, but the puzzle was way too difficult. And still, the one had only one challenge. Pentomyes has two challenges, but still, I wanted to have more challenges. So after a lot of thinking, I found the solution, and I found that I approached the problem wrong. So instead of starting with Pentomino pieces or other pieces, I just started with the monominoes, or to say just with the individual magnets, and see where they go. So I started with the one, and then the two, and the three, and I looked at many ways to make the board at the magnet at the back here, and I can show you the magnets in the board. And I tried with the computer all kinds of combinations, and then see whether it was possible with the different types of magnetic pieces to make that number. So without the puzzle, just making sure that the number was right. And to my own surprise, I found a solution to this design problem that did not only allow me to make the numbers 0 to 9, but also a lot of others of them. So let me show you all the patterns that you can make. So here you see the whole set. So not only can you make 0, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, and 9, but you can also do plus, minus, multiply, divide, equal, and several others like all white, all black, a question mark, a pipe, a power symbol. So yeah, I finally found a way to have many different challenges. And yeah, let me just show you how it works. The pieces, they are like dominoes. There are always two magnet marbles here, and yeah, you place them. Here we have one with three, and maybe the magnets for this one are a bit at the strong side. So let's see. Well, definitely, this is not a solution, but yeah, let it be a new challenge. And since everything felt a bit wobbly, I also made a frame, so yeah, the whole thing looks nice. And yeah, canonical challenge is 1 plus 2 equals question mark. That was just fun to show that those are all kinds of things that you can build from this. So finally, I have the fun puzzle that I was looking for. So we have a lot of challenges. Each of the challenges is doable. It's not too difficult. It's not too easy. So it has become a fun puzzle. So the question to you is there any further evolution how this puzzle concept could be improved? Thank you for watching.